iHost is an app which is going to act as your virtual waiter. It is not only going to make the lives of the customers easy, but the life of every server very, very easy. To have iHost app on your phone, first you'll have to download the app. You can go in App Store or Play Store to download the app. Once you have downloaded the iHost Waiter app, you'll have to create your own user ID. You'll have to use your email and password to create your own ID. Once the ID is created, you'll have to log in. And after login, you are a successful server of the iHost app. After the customer places the order, you'll get a notification. All you have to do is verify the order. After the order is verified, it will reach the kitchen directly and the food will start getting prepared. After the food is prepared, you'll get a notification back from the kitchen. After getting the notification, all you have to do is collect the food and serve the food to the table. After the customer finishes the food, the customer can ask for bill through the call staff option. This option can also be used for any other extra assistance the customer needs. You'll get a notification whenever the customer uses the call staff option. You'll have to respond immediately and send the bill to the table. The customer can choose which method to use for payment. We have the mobile banking, card, and cash option available on our app. Once the customer chooses the method, you will have to collect the payment through that method. iHost is going to help you have a hassle-free, error-free, and easy order system. Trust us and download the iHost Waiter app. Thank you so much.